on Tuesday, Poppins was going to be on my YouTube channel in 13 days. And yesterday, Poppins was going to be on my YouTube channel in 12 days. So how do we figure out how many days Poppins is going to be on my YouTube channel today? So the way we do that is with some French toast ham cheese. So here we have 138 yen. So we minus this from 149 yen, which gives us 11. So that is how we know that Poppins will be on my YouTube channel in 11 days. Why? Why would anyone do it like this?